all year. The cost of treating infected dogs can be quite high and also dangerous, while the cost of prevention is quite reasonable. There is no treatment for cats. This poses serious threat to both pets and people. By taking your pet to the veterinarian for severe preventive care and properly administering the treatment prescribed in a timely fashion, you can help your pet.